Sean is saying. That Aventus Aretino is doing the Black Sacrament, trying to summon the Dark Brotherhood?
Oh, Grimbar. Always with the nonsense. No, no, of course not. Those are just tales.
Fine. Then I'll invite him out to play. He lives right there. I'm going to knock on his door.
No, child, wait! That boy, that house, they are cursed.
Ha! Then I'm right. I knew it. He's trying to have somebody killed.
All right. I won't deny it, child. What you heard is true. But Aventus Aretino walks a dark path. His actions can lead only to ruin. Now, enough. We will speak no more of this. I am the only friend you need.
All the Argonians at the docks are nice to me. Good thing, too. Her father would run them off. Sweet mother, send your child unto me, for the sins of the unworthy must be baptized in blood and fear. Dot! Roa, die! Sweet mother, send your child unto me, for the sins of the unworthy must be baptized in blood and fear. Finally! My prayers have been answered! It worked! I knew you'd come, I just knew it! I did the Black Sacrament over and over with the body and the things, and then you came, an assassin from the Dark Brotherhood!
You don't have to say anything. There's no need. You're here, so I know you'll accept my contract.
My mother, she died. I'm all alone now. So they sent me to that terrible orphanage in Riften, Honor Hall. The headmistress is an evil, cruel woman. They call her Grella the Kind, but she's not kind. She's terrible to all of us. So I ran away. And came home, and performed the Black Sacrament. Now you're here, and you could kill Grellod the Kind! Sorry. To be honest, I'm kind of lonely here. As much as I hated getting sent to Honor Hall, I really miss my friends there.
Those who shirk their duties will get an extra beating. Do I make myself clear?
Yes, Grellod.
And one more thing. I will hear no more talk of adoptions. None of you riffraff is getting adopted, ever. Nobody needs you. Nobody wants you. That, my darlings, is why you're here. Why you will always be here until the day you come of age and get thrown into that wide, horrible world. Now, what do you all say?
We love you, Grellod, and thank you for your kindness.
Thank you for your kindness.
That's better. Now scurry off, my little gutter snipes.
Fool!
It's Grellod!
victory is yours! I submit!
Someone has killed Grellid!
Grellid is dead! Aventus did it!
Hooray! Grellid the Kind is dead at last! We're saved! Yay!
Aventus really did it!
Mercy.
He got the Dark Brotherhood to kill old Grellid!
Hurrah! Hurrah! Hooray! We love you, Dark Brotherhood!
Kill one person and you can solve so many problems. I wonder at the possibilities.
When Aventus escaped, Grellid got meaner than ever. I really thought she was going to kill one of us. Guess not.
I'm a sailor on the North Wind. We're laying over in Windhelm for a while.
I'm so cold.
Grellid the Kind. Is she, you know? Aha! I knew you could do it. I just knew it. I knew the Dark Brotherhood would save me. Here, just like I promised, this should fetch you a nice price. And thank you. Thank you again.
Thank you. good as dead.
And a murder over in Riften. Some old lady who runs an orphanage. Those poor children.
I've been looking for you. Got something I'm supposed to deliver. Your hands only. Let's see here. Yeah, got this note. Don't know. Creepy fella. Black robe.